What is up, everybody? More cheap and Chinese Bluetooth speakers reviews coming right up. This is the one more S1001BT Bluetooth speaker. It's just the one more Bluetooth speaker because this is the only Bluetooth speaker that is still in production from one more. They're more of an earbuds and, you know, headphone manufacturer. But, oh well, they did make Bluetooth speaker, and boy, does it look like a cheap Bang & Olufsen clone. Well, it is cheap. That is. Last time I checked on Amazon, it's like $19.99 or something. It's like $20. But this is by no means a shitty clone. This is actually quite decent. I'm actually surprised by the build quality of this thing. Yeah, it's a Bang & Olufsen A1 clone. It's pretty obvious. Well, I'm going to do a review on this, so let's get to the pros and cons. I'm going to do a teardown later and then a sound check. So what I like about this is, first of all, its price. $20. The fuck you want? Like, it's $20. What else do you want? It's got DSP in it, by the way. So it's not just a cheap speaker and with no DSP and sounds like shit. It actually sounds decent. And for $20, I doubt you can find anything better. The others you could get is probably something like a Wise Tiger or Bola Booty speaker that sounds like shit. Probably. I don't know. I never heard them in person, but they just don't look this good. Anyways, $20, and also, like I said, another thing that I really like about it is the sound. Now, the sound quality for a $20 speaker is superb, but there are some problems about it. I'm going to get into that a little later in the cons section. Another thing I like about this is the build quality. I will show you that once I take it apart. This is actually retail for $100 or something, so it wasn't really all that cheap, but it's just been around for so many years. They're probably clearing out the stocks, so grab them before they're gone. Another thing I also like, it's got Type-C charging, and it's also got an aux port. There you go. You don't see that every day now, huh? And another thing I like about it is that it's two-way. It's a woofer and a tweeter. Decent. Okay, so let's talk about what I don't like about this. What I don't like about this is that, alright, first thing, you gotta make sure it's facing you, otherwise the sound isn't all that great. It is a little muffled. I mean, it's still good for a $20 speaker, but with the cover on, it kind of eats out the treble a little bit. Not by a lot, but just, you know, it's not as clear as it directly facing you, which is not supposed to be for an omnidirectional speaker. Another thing I don't like about it is its user interface. So the thing with this power button is once you turn it on, it automatically pairs with the last device you paired, right? Oh, now you want to turn it off and you just hit it. You just tap it once. Guess what? It's going to go into pairing mode again and it's not going to turn off. You have to hold it down for 5 seconds in order to turn this damn thing off. So like I said, that is kind of... honestly, that is the only con I could think of for a speaker like this. Anything else, I really couldn't think of any. It's $20. You don't ask me to try and nitpick things, you know. I'm already kind of looking at this on a standard of, say, a $50 speaker, which is too much for it. But, yeah. Beware of the user interface. That is kind of a thing there. And also, I have doubts about its waterproofing capabilities due to the seals they've used. But as far as the speaker enclosure goes, it is pretty well sealed. It is a sealed enclosure, by the way. So let's just take this apart, see what's inside. All right, so the cover comes right off. First thing you notice, it's a 3.5-inch woofer and this is like a 0.6-inch tweeter. It's smaller than a 0.75-inch tweeter. Two-way configuration, pretty well made, thick rubber surround, aluminum done. That's probably to weight the cone down a little bit. And a decent silk dome tweeter. We also got a speakerphone capability for this drive for this speaker unit. And as I mentioned, there's no passive radiator or bass ports whatsoever. This is a sealed enclosure. So let's take it apart. Okay, so I popped it open. This is yet another extension of the classic three-chip design of a cheap Chinese Bluetooth speaker. Just like every other cheap Chinese Bluetooth speakers out there. The first, we get a ATS2825 all-in-one Bluetooth, a DSP included. It's all in that chip. Then we get a Citronix, that's a Taiwanese brand, by the way, controller. It's a microcontroller for, I'm guessing, just the buttons, inputs, and whatnot, connection, and what to say, like voice prompts or chimes of sort. And this is an LY8326A, LY, that designation. It also is a Taiwanese silicon provider. I don't know whose it is, but yeah, I'm seeing a lot of Taiwanese parts in here. And some power management ICs for the charging of the battery. And this audio chip, it claims to be 8 watt stereo when it's at 8.4 volts, which I think it is at 8.4 volt at this moment. There is probably a voltage regulator somewhere here, but I don't think there's a voltage booster. If you boost this up, you're going to get more power. So I'm going to say this speaker is 16 watts RMS. It is indeed a digital crossover. The woofer is only playing bass and the tweeter is only playing treble. So pretty good. They actually, unlike the X-Dobos where they're using a, you know, just a physical capacitor, they actually had some software programmed into the chip to output a different signal to the left channel to the right channel. All right. Anyways, zooming out on the chip, it is a very well-built, well-printed circuit board. Like I said, it's also very quality made. You can see those white blobs trying to put things in there. Keep this thing from vibrating and making all that clanking noise and whatnot, because these things would vibrate. So they glue it down. That's a nice attention to detail there. As for that, it's supposed to connect to the microphone. I think the last time I took it apart, I snapped it. So, ignore that. But a very well built quality. Everything is, you know, foam padded just to prevent vibration and whatnot. And I forgot if I added this or not, but either way, it's got this in here. It doesn't really make that much of a difference, even if it's already in here. It might have just been there for, you know, it canceling out the vibration. Or I could have added it when I was like a couple years ago when I just got the speaker. Anyways. Let's put them back together and do a quick sound check. So I'll be playing a couple of tracks and I would be having the speaker facing up first. And then once in later in the video, I'll compare it with the one of those, these Zicoroop speakers. And then I would position the speaker to be facing the microphone. Let's get to it. Okay. Let's start from the first track. Track number two.
Life is a merry
speaker playing at 50%.
Try to learn the secret I have found. Free and easy, easy and free. That's the way it's gonna be. I saw the mornings covered with care. Suddenly my mind said no despair. Free and easy. That's the way it's gotta be. Once I was so inclined to take life so seriously. Gee, but I'm glad to find there's a brand new free me throw.
Okay. Okay, track number three. I will increase this track to the maximum volume. I'll state it once I do so.
She wants a lean, she wants the Gucci. I ride with some harness on me, I got the Gucci. Pull up in the Jeep, I put it on 4G. I want your body, give me a slap up on the front seat. We gon' go for an hour, then we gon' move to the back seat. When you give me a lap dance, baby, that's when it gets me. Run it back, run it back, run it back, run it back like a
track. I will now increase volume.
Relax me, you ain't gotta ask me. Cheek, I blew a back out. Fucking that bitch got a tap in her. Got me buzzing like buzzing the racks out. I got a ride in the photo. Drake in the zone, no pull-ups. I was in the rain, had to wet out. Bottle the cars off cocoa. I gotta drag you up. She got baby, just nigga with us. I got diamonds gon' drip on the pussy, keep them in the cut. I keep a bed for her. She know that she coming, of course. Had to throw that badass in the porch.
That is maximum volume. Okay, so it's just the speaker by itself. Now I am going to set this up and then compare it with the Zicoroop. I'm going to start from the one more. Just to avoid confusion, I've removed the other Zicoroop speaker. I'm only using one. So let's start from the one more at 50% volume. Okay, I'm now going to be moving on to the Zicoroop. While we match the one more. On to the second track. All right, track two, starting from one more again.
Life is a merry, merry-go-round. Try to learn the secret I have found. Free and easy, easy and free. That's the way it's gotta be. I saw the mornings covered with care. Suddenly my mind said no despair. Free and easy, easy and free. That's the way it's gotta be. Once I was so inclined to take life so seriously. Gee, but I'm glad to find there's a brand new free.
All right, I'm now going to move on to the one more. I'm sorry, the Zicoroop.
Fears in God's covered train. Learn to see the sky where there's no rain. Free and easy, easy and free. That's the way it's gotta be.
Proceed to track three. Okay, starting from one more.
She wants a lean, she wants a Gucci. I ride with some honey, so me, I got a Gucci. Pull up in a Jeep. I put it on 4G. I want your body, give me slapped up on the front seat. We gon' pump for an hour, then we gon' move to the back seat. When you give me a lap dance, baby, back for the cat, please. Run it back, run it back, run it back, run it back like a track meet. Baby, relax me. You ain't gotta ask me.
Okay, Zicoroop.
I blew a back out. Fucking that bitch got a tap in her. Got me buzzing like buzzing the rack side. I got a ride in the photo, draped in the zone and no pull up. I was in the rave at the white out. Bottle the cars off Coco. I gotta drape you up. She got baby just nigga with us. I got diamonds gon' drip on the pussy, keep them in the cut. I keep a bad for her.
Okay, now I'm gonna be playing one more at maximum volume.
Notice she coming, of course. Had to throw that bad ass in the porch. Gotta fit that ass in the north. Yeah, yeah. She wants a lean, she want the Gucci. I ride with some honey on me, I got the blue cheek. Pull up in a Jeep, I put it on 4G.
Alright, now the Zicoroop at maximum volume.
On the front seat. for an hour, then we go to the backseat. When you give me a lap dance, baby, what for the cat, please? Run it back, run it back, run it back, run it back like a track meet. Baby, relax me. You ain't gotta ask me.
Okay, so there's the quick comparison between the One More and the Zicoroop. Now, since this is a 360-degree speaker, I am going to set it flat again and do a comparison with the Bose SoundLink Revolve. Okay, we will start with the One More. Okay, now we're gonna go to track two. One More playing first.
Life is a merry, merry go round. Try to learn the secret I have found. Free and easy, easy and free. That's the way it's gonna be. I saw the mornings covered with care. Suddenly my mind said no despair.
Okay, Bose.
To take life so seriously. Gee, but I'm glad to find there's a brand new free me. Throw all your fears from God's coming plain. Learn to see a sky where there's no rain. Free and easy, easy and free. That's the way it's.
Okay, let us move on to track three. We will start with the One More.
I blew a Bacc out. Fucking that bitch got a tap in her. Got me buzzing like buzzing the racks out. I got a ride in the photo. Drinking this on no polo. I was in the rave at the water. Bottle the cars of cocoa. I gotta drape you up. She got baby just naked with us. I got diamonds gon' drip on the pussy. Keep them in the cut. I keep a bed for her. She know that she coming, of course. Had to throw that bad ass in the port. Gotta face that ass in the north.
Alright, I'm now going to be turning both of them to maximum.
She was a lean, she was
starting from the One More.
With the Gucci. I ride with some harness on me, I got the Gucci. Pull up in the Jeep, I put it on for a Jeep. I want your body, give me this laptop on the front seat. We gon' pop for an hour, then we gon' move to the back seat. When you give me a lap dance, baby. Run it back, run it back, run it back, run it back like a track meet. Baby, relax me, you ain't gotta ask me. She was a lean, I'm a Celine King. Eat the pussy with my grandma, but it all on my bling bling. I call her my little mama, she want.
All right, so that's the quick sound test of all these speakers. I would say in terms of raw sound quality, in my opinion, the Zicoroop still remains the best. However, the One More has a pretty decent low-end response. However, when you place it flat, the high end tends to roll off a little bit. The tweeter is facing upwards and there is no weight guides whatsoever. Now for the Bose, it sounds a little bit more open compared to the One More. But due to a waveguide being there and due to the speaker driver being smaller in a full range, it doesn't sound as refined as when the One More is facing directly towards you. So in terms of maximum volume, the Zicoroop, by no contest, it's the loudest, way louder than the other two. The One More isn't as loud as you think it would be. It's, as a matter of fact, the Bose Revolve is even a little louder than the One More. So, but you know, being loud comes in compromises. The Bose and the Zicoroop both compresses quite a bit more than the One More when it's cranked all the way up. Well, it's a quick conclusion. I hope you get a better idea how these sound. There you have it.